I have here with me my very amazing co-host, Lucetto. I'm yours, Julie Crawford, and we are, of course, the greatest news anchors you all love.
And now, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, liberty and justice for all. All right, students, Drama Club is having donuts, every Wednesday after school outside the theater and around campus. They're $1 each, and every donut you buy supports drama.
Now, this actually is very important, seeing as tomorrow is April 9th, Saturday. It's a great day. There is going to be an amazing volunteer opportunity for all students interested. You may show up at the Menifee Half Marathon and Speed Skate from 7 a.m. to 12 p.m., register, and then help with either registration or water.
It's good to do in the morning, but you know what we're planning to do in the afternoon that day. But besides that, ASB applications due on April 22nd. Voting is May 9th. That's a 9, right?
Yes, I do believe so.
All right, that is May 9th. ASB elections, if you would like to run, pick up an application at the student store.
Speaking of things you need to go and get from the student store, all my seniors out there, prom tickets are on sale. From the 4th of April, which has passed already, to the 15th, which is coming up next week. You may pay $80 with ASB for your prom ticket, $85 without. The prices will go up weekly, so be warned. And after the 15th, you may only pay in cash.
Only cash?
Only cash.
That's all I have. Grad activities deadline is April 29th, and it's the last day, and you need permission slips if you want to go.
All right, now our drama club, they need all the support they can get. Honestly, they put a lot of work into what they do, and as a result, they have all these sales they're doing, another one of which is the Jamba Juice sales. They sell them every Friday in the quad after school, and all the proceeds help support your drama.
And your student quote of the day is, during these tough times, wow, this is a really long one. During these tough times where you feel hopeless and can't go on, do not pray for easy lives. Pray for the strength and willpower to continue and succeed. ARL. Pick up your prize in R150.
Kind of wonder who ARL is. That was a very beautiful quote. And for the quote of the day, some people dream of success, while others wake up and work hard at it. Napoleon Hill. Just wake up, strive for what you want. Just do it.
Isn't that a Shia LaBeouf? Just do it?
Just another one.
All right, that's it for today, Patriots. I'm Lucero.
I'm Crawford.
We'll see you next time.
Peace.